What I have two sponge balls, very simple. I'm going to hold on to the first one. I just want you to hold on to this one. Squeeze it real tight. Whatever you do, don't take your eyes off this hand. This one right here, because if you do, you might lose sight of the ball. That'll ruin the whole trick, so we don't want that to happen. I'll tell you what, let's start over. You just open up your hand. And oh, there it is. I knew it was around here somewhere. Thank you.